out my stun build. So I think like Gyro and Alk top. I'll go bot with Treant and Lone Druid mid.
Can you take the soul away? I'll go jungle if you can.
No way, I fucking misclicked that shit. This is worth it. This is really worth it. If I don't misclick, I don't die. Good job, man. Shit, baby.
Cypher wants the fuck.
All is chaos.
He needs one root or else he's dead.
By the impurities.
Good job. Gyro, how many items do you need before you can buy me an axe? Give me vision, keep going, keep going. I use blur.
All is chaos. Such disorder.
Spare. this guy even doing anything? He's not. Chara, you want to buy me an axe? Sniper use BKB. This is huge. Sniper does not have BKB. That's the game, push mid.
Directly. I'll take my bear top just in case.
Oh, he's here, he's here. He's here, guys. Good job. Just low siege it. Game, guys. Range carry is greater than man. Bullshit. You got a sniper. I fucking won this fucking game for my team. So many fucking stuns and AoE CC and everything. Bullshit, dude. I don't think the enemies bought back at least once. They're terrible fucking controlling their fucking money, their gold. That win's on me. I don't give a fuck what anyone says. Sniper or gyro never bought me an axe. They didn't say one fucking word to me, man. Did it all on my own. I don't need your money. Get the fuck out of here. No tip for you. You didn't give me an axe, bitch. I bought my axe at 37 minutes and 31 seconds. The graph started going in our favor at roughly 37 minutes and 31 seconds. Almost like in an instant stun on a range can lead up into two more stuns, which leads up to even more stuns, would turn the fights. Couldn't be. Nah.